bite of my flesh!
Things easier for everyone and stay out of our way. Make things easier for everyone and stay out of our way.
And the mainland is right across there?
Not much longer now.
Yep.
Let's see here. Hmm? Hmm?
strange. I don't see any boats. Not a one in sight. In fact, it looks like this hasn't been used in quite a while.
Hello? Is somebody there? Help me, please! What's your name, miss?
Alvita. Thank you, sir.
Okay, that's enough. Since you enjoy chatting, why don't you try explaining how you got in there?
Well, it was just a little accident, you see. But now I can fill my lungs with fresh air again and gaze upward to see the sky. And I have you three to thank for it. I'm eternally grateful to you. If there's anything I can do in return, don't hesitate to ask. Anything, I mean it. Ask.
Well, we're trying to get to the mainland. Could you help us get there somehow?
That's right. Maybe you know. Didn't there used to be a dock here?
What's that? You're looking for a sailing vessel, then? You're in luck. I can get you one. She's fine and fast, too.
If this is some sort of scam, I swear...
What? Not at all. The ship is perfectly safe, I guarantee it. I give you my word as a captain.
What?
As a captain? You're telling us you're a sailor?
Yes. The name's Alonzo, madam. Intrepid sailor of the seven seas. What's with the funny looks? Don't believe me? Very well, then. I can prove it to you. Take a good look at this.
Is that what I think it is? Yes, it's a map to the mainland. Wow.
And see this? This is our crib. Mm-hmm.
I believe him, Miranda. The map seems real enough. His boat should be fine.
Oh, all right then. Well, I admit you appear to be the seafaring type. But can this ship of yours really carry us all the way to the mainland?
What you should ask is if there's anywhere it can't go. And the answer is no.
I don't know. Guess we'll just have to wait and see.
All right, let's get going then. It is a bit of a journey to the West Dock, but you're in good hands. I may not look it, but I'm a formidable fighter.